This is what you need in your pickup truck.
Big old diesel. This is obviously one of the old EMD diesels. I'm not sure which one. It's a big old two-stroke with a big old roots blower on it. So it's got to be EMD, right? Two roots blowers. Look at that. So freaking cold. Valve train. It's like an old Detroit diesel, is what it looks like to me. Just bigger. See if they got a label on it to see which one it is. So. Alright, so it's the first of them, the 567. Now they got the 710, which are even larger. So these are like 1,000 to 1,200 horsepower engines. How freaking cold.